I really thoroughly enjoy Tortoise Wins by a Hare. This is a 1943 Warner Brothers cartoon directed by Robert Clampett and Tex Avery, released originally in 1943. And Bugs Bunny is very fed up of the fact that Cecil Turtle, won the race. And he decides to challenge him to another race, and this time he's desperate to win. Unfortunately, things don't necessarily go to plan along the way, as Bugs encounters some obstacles. And I won't say exactly how it concludes, but the journey for me was definitely more interesting on this occasion than with the previous cartoons where Bugs is racing Cecil Turtle. I was definitely more interested in the outcome then. Whereas with this one, the journey was the more interesting part for me personally. I won't say exactly what happens, but we have a lot more spectators this time. The role they play is really fascinating, and I really thoroughly enjoyed it. Bugs and Cecil both don different costumes, and they look fabulous. I think they look brilliant, very well animated, visually very appealing. I really enjoyed it. Usually when cartoons churn out the same kind of narrative, there are, I think, 3 Warner Brothers cartoons that involve Bugs Bunny racing Cecil Turtle. They kind of get a bit samey, and you kind of know what to expect. But this one was really pleasant, really surprising, mixed things up, kept things interesting, and I really thoroughly enjoyed it. Fun narrative. It didn't just start out with the race as well. It had a little bit of a backstory, gave us a little bit of background. And I just think it's really well fleshed out, very well animated, an absolute delight. Obviously, brilliant voice cast. We have Mel Blanc as Bugs Bunny and Cecil Turtle. We also have Kent Rogers, Michael Maltese, and Ted Pierce voicing various different characters, and brilliant music, of course, by the fabulous Carl W. Stalling. If you haven't seen it, and you haven't seen any other Cecil Turtles, I'd say try and watch them in order, if you can, but I don't think it would hinder your enjoyment, because you can still enjoy it for what it is. You very quickly get to understand Bugs Bunny's position. But I did watch them in order, I think. I think I might have watched one of them out of order, but generally, really thoroughly enjoyed it. Tortoise Wins by a Hare is a really solid, really strong, very entertaining animation.